display, share through. Soon P.1X1 Jung So-min and Seo-in G.U.K. will be meeting for a new drama. Last month, it was confirmed that Seo-in G.U.K. will be making his drama comeback with 100 million stars falling from the sky, literal title. Soon P. Display, news. English .300x250, BTF Soon P. Mobile. English .300x250, ATF on June 11th, TVN revealed, in addition to Seo-in G.U.K., Jung So-min has been confirmed as the female lead of 100 million stars falling from the sky. The drama is a remake of the 2002 Japanese drama of the same name of commonly known by its romaji title, Sorokara Furuichiya Kuno Hoshi. Jung So-min will take on the role of advertisement designer Eugene Kang, who lost her parents at a young age but is cared for and loved by her older brother. When she meets Kim Mu-young, Seo-in G.U.K., her life begins to go through drastic changes. The drama follows their lives as they find themselves connected to each other by strange fate. The drama will be directed by Yoo Jae-won, who previously led TVN hits like King of High School and Oh My Ghostess. The script is by Song Hye-jin, who has written My Sweet City, and films like My Mother the Mermaid, and My Wife Got Married. 100 Million Stars Falling from the Sky is set to air in the second half of the year via TVN. Source 1.